pretty simple. I disconnected the battery, but I'm gonna double check that I don't have any power coming to the wire. I don't want the air about to discharge while I'm working on this. This is a non-contact voltage tester. I'm gonna show you real quick how it works. The wires doesn't have to be exposed for it to read that there's something going through. Not beeping, showing any lights or anything. So we should be good. We're gonna deliver the part first. It just goes in. There you go. Goes in just like that. Pretty simple. To me, it's the same color. Some people are just complaining about the color match. Maybe it's that different, but to me, it looks perfectly fine. Almost 2 inches. Kind of look about the same. This is where the airbag comes out like a curtain. It comes through this section here. Okay, train is in now. It has, I don't know if you're gonna be able to tell, it has some clips here and here. Now this is the part that everybody's complaining about. It's very hard to align them. Okay, I put the sunshade here in the windshield because the sun was getting in my eyes, so I was not able to see what I was doing. Hopefully it's gonna be a little bit easier now. Okay, it went in. This one, I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see it. Looks like it's in there. This one is in there too. I'm going to try to get them tight. Right. Everybody in there. Okay, looks like that's it. I'm just gonna put the covers on. That's it. Maybe it goes in there. Go. This one goes on here. Go. Okay, that's it. Passenger side. Driver side. It looks good to me. Yep, very different, very easier to jump back in the truck. We'll see how it goes. I don't see any imperfections or things done. I bought the discounted price one that it has some blemishes and shit, but this is good for me. I don't see any imperfections at all. Thanks.